Hey guys, welcome back. It's your boy Trident here, back at it again with another Jedi Survivor video. This time we come across this little thing here. So let's go and investigate, see if we can solve some puzzles. I forgot we got this back from Dagon. But then again, I think the guy did copy it, so he don't even need, you know, already hear that.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm. To allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
I thought I'd feel this.
What is it?
Missing Coruscant. The temple. My cramped room.
I know how you feel.
Hey, really nothing we could do here right now. Can't do that right now. Alright, there's a lot of water there, so my water is all about, so I can't do anything there. And I can't control this with turning because it doesn't have a mechanism like that. Steps. Let's see what's up here.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
So nothing else is up here. Alright, so do I leave? Other side. So the wyvern wasn't really necessary, it just gives you two options to get up there if need be. Seems like. Oh, I think I know. I was actually supposed to jump from what thought they are to the other ledge. Let's go this way. This is to be the easiest. Well, say so. This is gonna be hard. Yeah, this is gonna be hard. Close the other one. I think I'm gonna have to find a way to if we cast slot as a only buttons. If he has slot as one of these buttons, it would have worked. I hope those is gonna work, but we're just seeing if this will stop. Yeah, no. No, it certainly can make it across there. Yeah. Gotta be something. Yeah, there's another thing over there. Yeah. I know that jump can make that for sure. I'm gonna jump back up here quickly. Question is, how do I keep this open? That is the question. So we're supposed to keep the fire going. Come on, keep the fire going. Why was the fire spread? Let's see what's in here. I still feel like I'm missing something. What am I missing, bro? Still am missing something. I feel like I am missing something for sure. Let's go back up. Huh. something in here? Oh yeah, so it is. Probably gonna need it so I hear more than I need. So you gotta get this. Let me see if I have to put it on here. Yes, I can. Alright, so I believe I got to lead this up. Gotta lead this across. Try to keep the fire going. The question is, I don't know how to even get up there, but you know. Let's see. Okay. Water is there. Water is there. So if I come across here, I guess I could do it up. But then I still gotta take stuff over here if I can. Put it in here and then continue to lead it across or not.
Yeah.
That's the only way I could think about it. Just trying to keep this fire going right now. Right, should we miss? Actually missed. be honest, I don't know. I think I'm at this hand angle. Lord, I pressed the wrong thing. Alright. Just trying to keep that fire alive. Alright, let's go for round two again. It's kind of a pain with this one most, to be honest. Such a pain. A bit. Come on, stop me before I keep this here on me. Come on. Player. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. All right, we got it. Took me like 20 minutes. Recuperation. I wonder what that does. I mean, it speaks for itself. Yes. Oh, minimum force regen. That's true. Okay. I think that's all to this. I actually got one of these in every place, could be. I know how much there are. Boss. I tried to dodge and got wrecked. Oh gosh, bruh.
Together.
What? I was not expecting that grab. That's in all honesty. Thank you.
not the enemy. Get me out. Quick, help me. To protect me.
Really, bruh? I just don't know. Like, I just don't know how to block, like, bruh.
Them.
Just let him deal with the birds.
Let's fight together.
Just dodge. Bruh.
Let's fight together. Together.
Bruh. should have my last guy. Oh nope. I'm tired without the scan, but can I start seven stem?
Here you go.
I saw that one on Kobo actually. So that other sim on Kobo. Alright, how do I get off from here and all? Probably don't go back the way bitch we can.
I don't bite, I promise.
So you probably got everything here. I actually forgot we were still on Kobo, actually.
Howdy! You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Oh, he's trying to steal my pyrite? I was just tracking back to see if I see anything, to be honest. I can't remember if I came across here or not. I think I did.
About time! We need to do better than that! Stab him!
I can remember this channel. I can remember where he is. We could probably do a couple things we couldn't do before. guess. Oh, there was this one guy with the ship, I never remember. Those little alien at the beginning.
Time to move.
Can I see him, guy? See, wrong in the circle. Let's come back out here. I think this is the crash site. I think this is the crash site from the beginning. And yeah, there's a crash site from the beginning. Cause the ship had crashed up there, and then we had to come down here. But I don't think we had that lift there as yet. It's kind of cool we did to come back down here. I can't remember what happened this lift. Jump, kick a tree.
Seeds. Could be useful in the garden, right? Need to center myself.
Fast travel to where I think it was. What's it over this side? That was just before. Alright, let me fast travel over here. I wonder if we could control that beast, because I see it green, so he probably could. The big, I need to get my bearings. Alright, so the animal back over here. I can remember there is a little guy. But I don't think it's all in this direction, that's the thing. I think it may be back this direction.
Easy there, big guy.
Oh, we can. So
we better bring these to the garden.
Can I play more? Can I play? Oh, yeah, I could.
Whoa! Hey!
Yeah. this. That's a weapon down here. Seems we find secrets. Some secrets, guys. Do we go left or right? Let's go left. So nothing was there. Oh. Well, how do I get it? Here. Oh, that's right. So what is Warren and thing is there for? That's all. Can I use the right idea, but it's not working, not working, not working, and this light is day, yes, there gotta be something I could do with this actually. Curious if something is in there. Oh, I got ball. Oh shit, wrong thing. Ready? I'm really curious if something is on this other side. You ready? Let's see. I think I just dropped on there on purpose, because there is a space below there. I say it's too good to be true. I would have never seen that. If I could, I could slay this one on top of the other one. Can I put this back at the top of here? That went too far, actually. Another goatee? There's like three goatees we got. Alright, I think that's everything. I think. I believe that's everything. Alright, so I think we're going another direction. There's this one here we got to look at.
This.
A couple flying birds. I surely can't make that. Oh yeah, there's a war run space.
pretty hurt.
Alright, nothing in this room. Wait till I at least would have got something. Yeah, gotta chuck him off. Yeah, gotta chuck him in the abyss. Hunter blade. Oh, this is the Allie Avenger. Somewhere. Those heavy swings. Did I went down here before? I did down here before, but
check it out, BD. Priorite.
I can't remember if I needed something. I'm coming here, but this is where I wanted to think. About the day. Get more steps. Alright, I should be able to get them on this lift. Go out in here. If I had died of that, that would have been damn really hilarious. Alright, cross here.
Let's stop.
Alright, for round two.
Got here.
Okay, so we got 8 stems, and I still don't know what I need for this here. So we can go come back here at some point. Yes. Well, that's probably the thing you can send me on. Well, yeah, there's some stuff over here that I remember. We could totally explore. There's some stuff over there that we could totally explore, though. I think we'll fast travel over there. Let's fast travel. I think it was here I wanted to go. Hopefully I went in the right place. Alright, let me add these. Pressing here. Boss probably in here. Two enemies nice. Ready to be a pain sometimes.
Let's move, BD.
What? Alright. Yeah, this is loads of slow.
Escape is impossible for the Jedi. A Jedi. Take this.
Oh, there's another temple down here. Shit, wrong thing.
Could check out this meditation chamber if we'd like.
Hiding something, huh? Yes, you are. But I've come this far. Too much blood. Just a little further now.
Hey, let's see what's down here.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The Force moves through your thoughts. And into your actions. Behind you now.
These caves are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
We did a lot, though. We really, really did a lot. Assistance. Let's check and see what that really is, really quickly. Oh, there you go. Each enemy uses a small one at least. That's not a bad part.
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet. Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that.
Another place I would like to check out. We already went up there in the beginning. Skills. These new two. A large one might come in handy, you know. Okay, large.
Back to it.
Am I hearing something?
You.
Bruh. Why my camera is like playing the fool, bruh?
Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Clone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh no.
Yeah, we went down here before. we went down here before. Grab everything I could, if I remember correctly.
Stop them!
What is the shortcut back to all this say? Anyone notice? Alright, I could as well end this episode here by exploring. Let me get my save point. Or should I explore the rumor? Because there is a rumor here I was looking at. So in this area, I forget what the rumor was about actually.
Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, that's probably my phone.
My designs.
Yeah.
They lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
Alright guys, it has been nice. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more episodes like this. Till next time, peace out.